The extinguishment assembly has a fast-acting valve, which in a split second after a spark is detected, releases an atomized water mist into the spark's flight path. The nozzles, like the spark sensors, are flush-mounted and do not obstruct the flow of material in the pipe. These spring-loaded spray nozzles are contamination-free and are activated by water pressure.